Let's get this going. Who thinks the Red Alliance is going to take it? What about our Blue Alliance? Red Alliance! Blue Alliance! In 3, 2, 1, go!
Going into our time of now, all 3 robots from each alliance. Moving forward here, we should have a total of 30 points for each side so far. And we have a boulder score, Team Thrust, making it 40. Other boulder lands back in the driver's station area. Referee going to re-enter that into the field. That was the fastest rep pitch I've ever seen. All right. Robots moving around. We got some crazy action going on here in the neutral zone in the middle of the field. 1741 going to pick up a boulder now and drive back across. They're also going to try to ram in the trucks down under there and play some invert defense. Team Thrust. Gonna run over the ramparts. And they disable that defense. He's already run over once in the atomic period. They now disable it. In the driver's chair. We have a minute and 41 seconds. Let's play here in quarterfinal.
This is 3-3.
Blue Alliance foul over here. On the 16.1 machine. Also, 2171 RoboGuard's machine driving through, trying to clear out some of these defenses over here. We got very close to a breach on the Red Alliance, out of words. Blue Alliance, out of words, happy breach. That'll be a 20-point bonus for that Red Alliance. 1 minute and 15 seconds of play here in the semifinal quarterfinal, 3-3. Comet's going to go a low goal there on the Red Alliance tower. It's down to just one hub point remaining. It's just about gone. One more boulder, we'll do it in. Blue Alliance tower needs 4 boulders to knock it out. Score currently 107-94. That's favoring your Red Alliance, but still plenty of time for that to change. Boulder goes in, that red tower is done. Blue Alliance gonna stack on some more boulders there just for the points. Do it for the points. And for the Instagram likes and everything else. Sallyport door opens up. Red Alert tracks through 1741 with a boulder in tow. They're gonna line up with that red tower, or formerly red tower that has now fallen. And just keep pounding on the points. Blue Alliance Tower needs one more boulder to knock it out. It's not quite there yet. Score 114-107 with 22 seconds remaining.
Battle up!
Quarterfinal 3-3. It all comes down to this. One more boulder will do in that blue tower. Foul over here on the blue 1741 machine. Spinning around, and we should have a captured Red Alliance Tower by the Blue Alliance. That should be a 25-point bonus. Red Alliance is very close, but not quite able to get the 3 challengers. We will tally all these scores up and get back with you as soon as we can.
It's a blast!